zero turn lawnmowers. They showed me a video of a 4-year-old driving a zero turn. The first thing I could think is, well, heck, a riding mower is a lot easier to drive. Let me go home and throw my 2-year-old. He's heading out right for the street. He's gonna take me on a ride down the block. He gets a little wild. He likes to get like right up close to stuff. He don't really hit it though. So just so all you people see, he is definitely not 3 and definitely driving. Good Sunday, folks.